six elements. How many possible orders it can have? This type of question always comes in board examination. If a matrix has six elements, how many possible orders it can have? Listen, order we denote as M into N. I told you last class, block it for board exams. Kya I know what is order. Order is M into N. M stands for row, my exam mein aise likh do. N stands for column. Now, six elements. Six we can write. 1 into 6, 6 into 1, 2 into 3, 3 into 2. Iske alawa 6 will not come. So how many possible orders? 4 possible orders it can have. 4 possible orders it can have. Clear? Now, if suppose I give you a question, a matrix has 5 elements. How many possible orders? Here once again I am coming. 2 elements ka multiplication 6 hona chahiye. Bas itna dimag mein rakho. 1 into 6, 6 into 1, 2 into 3, 3 into 2. Duniya mein aur koi 6 nahi bana sakte 2 elements. Same here. 5 elements ke liye bol raha hai. 1 into 5, 5 into 1. 2 orders. 2 possible orders. Clear? Now, next topic. So these two things are very important. General matrix. I told you general matrix. A11, A12, A21, A22. 11, 12, 21, 22. Same way here. Next type of question they can ask. How many orders it can have when 6 elements are there or 5 elements are there? It is visible here. You can check it out. If any confusion, I'll be rectifying in next video. Now, addition of matrices. From here you can, now you can start your exercise. Addition of matrices. If A and B are two given matrices, here I am writing tool for addition. For addition of matrices, order should be same. Whenever you are going to add two matrices, both matrices will be of same order. Example number 1. Let A equals 1, 2, 3, 4. B equals 5, 6, 7, 8. He is saying find A plus B. So A plus B equals, in board exam, both the matrix first you will write 1, 3, 2, 4 plus 5, 6, 7, 8. Now listen carefully what I have written. For addition, this tool is important. For addition of matrices, order should be same. Now order check it out. Two rows, two columns. Both the matrix have same order. Now you can add one matrix to make first of all like this. 1 plus 5, 6. 2 plus 7, 9. 3 plus 6, 9. 4 plus 8, 12. Addition. Same way subtraction. Addition. Yeah. One more thing I'm writing. Subtraction. Order should be same. Now, suppose he is saying A minus B. No problem in this. 1 minus 5, 2 minus 7, 3 minus 6, 4 minus 8. So both addition and subtraction I have covered in these two things. A minus B equals 1 minus 5, minus 4. 2 minus 7, minus 5. 3 minus 6, minus 3. 4 minus 8,
minus 4.
So listen very carefully. There is no need to learn the example. You just go for the concept. For addition of two matrices or for subtraction of two matrices, always order should be same. Over.